Also new at noon, we've learned the name of the man killed in a crash yesterday morning on I-459 northbound. 73-year-old Ralph Abercrombie Jr. died after his car left the road and hit a concrete bridge pillar at Overton Road. Abercrombie died at the scene and state troopers are investigating.